Okay, I'll show you how this mainly works.